hobby. Oh non, là c'était juste stupide. Je peux reconnaître une erreur.
Moi j'ai pas rien vu, on avait la petite garde là. Dans HL, vous voyez beaucoup de packs, les autres ils utilisent Sky.
Ouais, mais tu peux l'avoir PSN sur ton téléphone. Il marche plus avec le chatroom ici. En tout cas. Surtout que ça soit pas trop. Exact.
Tangle malt. Ah, ok. Peut-être des Québécois, mais il y a pas beaucoup de noms français. Vous étiez tous des Anglais. Big. Tout le monde.
On a un room challenge qui s'en vient en force.
Ouais, ils sont prêts. Gaël, est-ce que tu fermes la lumière?
Greetings everyone and welcome. Another terrific night of hockey here.
Merci.
We have just started the game. As that pass off the boards, that shot hit a man.
Yeah.
Moved along and in, and it's driven away again. Pittsburgh's in possession as they travel up the wing. Carom pass to Hickey.
That's it, fellas.
Around it again. Around through the corner. That hit somebody. Play to be made now by Hickey. Glides across. Sashay's by. Great save in close. Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net. All is halted for now. Time for rain.
Pittsburgh's coaching staff does a terrific job with their team in the defensive zone. You can get into the zone. You can set up. It just seems like you can never get into the middle of the ice to the dangerous areas.
Makes that play deep. The Bruins continuing on through center ice. And that one shot down the ice, and it will be an icing. Just a hair over 5 minutes played here in the first. It is tied at Cobb. Solid, clean win. parked at the crease. Turned away. Puck grabbed. What's next? Taken away. Defender held his ground. Puck is loose. Pass attempt to Biggs. Knocked right off the stick. Providence in their own end has it. Puck is thrown to Hickey. Chip to Biggs. Gathered in by Iceberg. The Bruins continue on in their own end. Into the attacking end. Puck collected by Iceberg. Good job with the stick. Pittsburgh's controlling play now up the wing. Two sticks together, they cancel. And that one's chopped away. Carried out of his own end toward center. Pittsburgh's in their own end and carrying it on. Good standing poke check. Fires. Not through. Off his pad. Then he holds on.
We got the face off.
Stewart's always had excellent leg speed. Here he makes a great pad stop.
Pittsburgh's got a defensive zone win. And the loose puck gathered in by Chelios. A shot.
Well, this shot is from a ways out, but I like the mindset of just getting that puck down towards the net.
Ooh, stick save. Has it in his own end. Directing that one to Ryan. Pittsburgh's lugged it back into their own end. Onside. Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick. And he dumps it in. Providence lugging the puck in their own end. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Pass moved up the wing to Hickey. He just missed the net with that one.
A shot on that.
On to Raymond. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Shot on. Deflected off the blocker. Pass cut. Gets in. What'll he do? Loose puck regathered by Hickey.
Puck loose now picked up.
They fucked
stick
up the job.
He's got it. Could not be filtered through. A strong play by Hickey. Nearing the last minute of play in the first.
I'm gonna behind
and he shoots. Oops. Just wide of the net. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Pass right up the wing. Strong play, good reach. Block that. A whistle and a rest.
Fun. He's not gonna stop.
Pittsburgh's got another win. He scores just before the period ends. Pittsburgh's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. And that's one period. Still two more to go. Only one goal scored and two periods yet to go. The shots on goal are those that are goals plus the ones that would have been had they not been stopped by the goaltender. And here's our tally. 5 for Pittsburgh, 4 for the Bruins. Pittsburgh's goal came on this play. There's at least one locker room that's happy at the end of this period. We'll be right back.
What's his name about that?
middle period has just begun. Pitching this one to Biggs. Many yards gain to Smith.
Right now.
You gotta exit right now.
They battle on up the wing. Let's it go. Score.
Oops. Who's taking the picture?
Who's in charge of that?
Reste quelqu'un dans le game?
I take pictures.
Huh? Somebody got the picture?
Yeah.
Dans le fond, moi j'ai pesé sur start, puis il a shoté à peu près de la ligne bleue, puis je pense que le goaler il était plus là, là où il était lui tout probablement sur start.
Le deuxième but il tombe. C'est toi qui as perdu la connexion.
Non, c'est simple challenge. The Grace. Challenge is in.
T'as pas capable de parler à l'autre GM?
Oups, invalid challenge request. On a perdu un encore. C'est moi qui est parti, est-ce que ça va bien? Encore resetter la room. qu'on était à 2 minutes avant de prendre la punition.
And don't forget to move while waiting for those that 2 minutes, because you're gonna be kicked out. Keep moving.
Okay.
No, it won't kick you out of a club game, just drops.
Oh yeah? Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know, I mostly play goalie, so... There it is. I thought that guy was the Jeep.
Forward to this one for a while, Doc. Both of these teams have the ability to put the puck in the back of the net. Goaltending, as we know, could be the difference here.
The teams have just begun to play in Pittsburgh.
I thought we sat for 2 minutes and then dumped it over.
And it's cleared out of there. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Providence has a 2 minute minor for delay of game. That puck was shot over the glass. There's always a start to your power play night. And this is number one. Got possession. An outstanding pad save. A wonderful save in the goal crease.
I thought the second was the toughest. Oh, and what a great job of getting it out.
Possession established on the pickup by Iceberg. Pittsburgh's in control as they travel up the wing. Gathered up again by Iceberg.
Damn.
Very effective defensive play.
That's going to take the intensity of this game to another level.
The Bruins are carrying it in their own zone.
Oh, shit.
Long way to go and not much time to do it.
On the right.
That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Providence back at full strength. Looking to Hickey. Loose puck, there was no getting through. Whoa, what a play! Up the wing and still with it. could not be filtered through a strong play by Hickey. Moves to the corner. One timer. He scores. Pittsburgh's lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on it. Slid to Chelios. The Bruins controlling play through the neutral zone.
Oh my fucking
and
god,
that's icing.
Man.
The pass didn't connect, and down the ice it went, and so back it'll come. A little under 6 minutes have been played in the first period. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. That's a good solid poke check. Freezes play. Pittsburgh's got it. He's got it. Passes to the slot. The Bruins are out of their own end. Good work with the stick. And it's a good pickup. A good cut of the pass. They can keep the pressure on. He gets through. Good job with the stick. Providence in possession as they go through the neutral zone. On through the corner. Terrific hand-eye. Pass off the woodwork to Ryan. Around through the corner. Back near the blue line to Chelios. Oh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Up the wing and moving well. Mashed in. Wow, that's got to be a call. That's got to be a penalty. And that's got to be an answer from the other team.
There you go, boys. Come on.
And play is stopped for a penalty. Pittsburgh's got two for boarding. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Pittsburgh's got a face-off win. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. He's in on an onside play. Keeps it going back behind the net. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Slides it to the point. Oh, what a hit. I hope he's okay. That's a dangerous hit. Good work with the stick by Iceberg.
That guy's hurt. That guy's hurt.
Providence with a long way to go and not much time to do it on this power play. Gets across, looks over his options. Providence sees a critical power play go empty. Oh, a save there. Pittsburgh's waiting back in their own end. That's a solid play, and he keeps the attack going with this.
Oh.
Pointed to Apostolopoulos. Let's it go. Piece of it. Rebound.
Incredible nonstop action. Now we got a faceoff.
Pittsburgh's been blocking shots over the last few games at a crazy rate. Their players lie down to block shots. They get into
the glove-like
lightning. Oh, I wanted the one piece.
And he holds on.
Yeah, sometimes it doesn't come up.
Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. That one's flopped in. They'll try to dump and chase and go get it. Gains the zone. Possession taken over by Hickey.
Jumping up.
Don't cover me.
He throws it there. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Good job on the draw. Pittsburgh's in possession as they travel in their own end. And he retreats back with the puck. That puck is loose. A good defensive play. Raymond's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. A shot.
Yeah.
Nice.
Not much time left, but enough for that one.
Way to go, boys. Good to keep it in here.
Three.
You want to score goals? You got to get to this area of the ice.
Yep.
The first period has come to a close, and both teams struck once, but only once. So it's 1-1. The Bruins, on the strength of this game-tying goal, have gotten this contest back even, and maybe they're the team with the edge as we go to break.
Ah non, je sais quand même, mais c'est un chelou, hein, c'est fou. You can't recover the short side and you need to go cross creep on the other post.
Mm-hmm.
The goalie is way too slow. Blaming the D, I'm blaming EA Sports.
This game is tied. We've just begun the
second
period.
Strategic effort.
Onside.
I'm talking about
the Bruins have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Pitch back into the corner. Shot. Can't get it on net.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Pittsburgh's carrying it through center.
Carrot
pass to Raymond. Pittsburgh's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. Bounced off the boards to Biggs. It's an onside play. Good save there. Puck covered, whistle blown. Over 3 minutes have been skated here in the second. Pittsburgh's lead is one. It's a fresh lead. Back on his stick. And he hammers one. Score!
Hey,
and
I'll take it.
This one is tied.
Check.
Providence has collected an important goal to tie this game up. Maybe they can build on this and take the lead.
We played in the third or just last period.
To Ryan.
Ryan's last goal was truly tremendously tremendous.
Knocked right off the stick.
They're crowded in that front. We gotta work
the
outside.
Looks ahead to start something. Two sticks together, they cancel.
Before checkout.
Looks from the corner. And gathered in by Chelios. Terrific grab with the glove.
Nice play by the goaltender to freeze it up and get a whistle.
Providence gets it off the draw.
Nice.
Got his pad on that one.
On the boards, on the boards.
Pass off the woodwork to Biggs. That's turned aside. Puck covered, whistle blown. Face off win here. The shot is off.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Pittsburgh's recoiling back in their own end. Trying to go to Raymond. Gets in, looks over his options here. Back near the blue line to Chelios. On to Raymond. Takes a pass in the corner. What a reaction save!
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
It's stays along the boards. Just a chop of the puck, and it's out of the way. And possession established on the pickup by Chelios.
Good play, yellow.
Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing. Over 7 minutes remaining in the period. And this game is tied at two. Apostolopoulos is tripped up. That should be a penalty. Right into the slot. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
The Bruins' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Good reach there. Good job just chopping it away. Just a backhand. Gathered in by Chelios. A chance to clear. And that will help to at least clear the puck away. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Pass attempt to Hickey.
Oh my god.
He doesn't miss by much there, guys. That's a terrific shot. He just slid it past the outside of the net.
Now it's directed to Biggs.
And if you need it.
Right near the line. They score! Nice. A power play goal. And it's a
biggie. Keep it up.
The Bruins have taken a late second period lead in this one. That might change the conversation in the locker room at the horn. Ryan's got another in a long list of face-off wins. Offside stops the clock.
I should have dumped it. I want to try to get a low shot. Oh, it's 4-3.
It's 4-3 now.
They scored one when you lagged out.
Ils ont compté un but pendant qu'on quittait. Parce qu'au début de la game, dans le fond, avant qu'on se rende compte que t'étais parti, là, ils ont compté un but pendant qu'on essayait de partir. Ah oui, c'est de la bullshit, mais qu'est-ce que tu veux? C'est vrai qu'on n'a pas été vite, par exemple.
Both teams will benefit from this timeout. Who will be the offensive team?
C'est pas une raison pour rien, on a laissé
passer. A little under 4 minutes to be played in the second. The Bruins have a one-goal lead. They recently broke the tie. And the faceoffs won. Puck now possessed by Chelios. Snapping a pass to Hickey. That hit somebody. Bunce has it on his stick. Can he get it out of there? Directing that one to Weisberg. That play went offside. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Retreats into the defensive zone. And the puck taken over by Iceberg.
Oh.
Moved along.
In the middle,
and in.
Yellow.
Yeah, no.
Players tired, about to get a rest. Seconds to play here, still in the second period. Pittsburgh setting things up in their own end. Propelled. Great save.
Oh.
Talking about making it look easy.
Shit.
Couldn't get through. Wow. 40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
Hickey's
goal was pretty good, but is it the difference maker? It is for right now. We head to break.
Shit. Ouais. Ah, oh, c'était une belle game, pareil. Mais c'est un nouveau, ça.